Today I'd like to show you how to do some creative printing, which is one of the most important things in being a printmaker, is knowing how to print. There's so many different ways, between à la poupée, chine collé, adding materials like a collage, or making cutouts and where you can leave white areas. And you can use solar plate etchings. Sometimes you have a print that you're not too keen on, so you have to experiment. So let's go down to my studio and have some fun. Very sticky, very. I'm using strong colors here because later, this is chine collé. This is special paper which I buy. Making a fat cat.